and you are, you're Stickman Sam. Can I help you? I guess we're going in. Hey, Stickman Sam. We're down here. What can I do for you today? Can you help me? I have an urgent message for the kids. Can you read this for me? Sure, I'd be happy to. It looks like a puppet show. Thank you. Oh, you are welcome. All right. Kids, do you know about stewardship? It's how you and God build a real friendship. God created everything. Swift things, slow things, strong things, scaly things, spotted things, and really, really strange things. Things that feed us and things that clothe us. From the things that God made, we make things to move us, things to teach us. Sam, really? Okay, that's better. That's better. Things that help us and things that feed us. What? Really, Sam? Okay, all right. But sometimes we humans make bad things. We make war. We make way too much pollution. We make litter. But of all the things, good and bad, the most important thing that God made are the human things, us. He made us and asked us to be stewards of all that he had created. A steward is someone who manages something for someone else. As stewards, God gives the responsibility to us to watch over everything that we see. If we are good stewards for God, we share the good, our toys, maybe our video games, but most important, our love and friendship. We try to get rid of the bad, like maybe using glasses instead of plastic bottles. And we throw out our litter whenever we can. And we try as hard as we can to take care of all of God's creatures. Stewardship is as important as and as simple as that. Thank you for being you and for all of the stewardship that you will do. Thanks, Stickman Sam. That was a great message. Anything else? Oh, thanks for sharing. Are there actually any left? Oh, I love these. Bye, kids. Hope you have a great week.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.